This young man here is an incredible talent.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match, making his way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, Roderick Strong.
Looking at a superstar who started at the very bottom, scratched, bit, scraped, and clawed his way to the top, and has never looked back. Roderick Strong, success has gone through the roof.
Well, I guess Roderick was willing to give up a part of himself to achieve success.
It's amazing how easily it is to fill a hole in yourself with championship gold, Byron. Here comes KO!
And his opponents, first, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Kevin Owens!
I think it's fair to say that Kevin Owens doesn't care about anybody but himself. Why should Kevin Owens care about anybody but himself? Nobody's helped KO. Nobody led KO to the promised land. He did it all by himself.
Well, if it's deceitful, if it's underhanded, it is in the playbook of Kevin Owens.
Come on, let's go!
A Universal Champion, a United States Champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself. Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself, and that's why he's successful. Well, here is a great star with a ton of potential, a graceful flyer.
You're right about those things, Cole, but unfortunately, potential doesn't pay the bills. Can Carrillo turn it around? We find out
and
right now.
From Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
When you look at Humberto Carrillo, you see a man who has all the skill, but some would say is still missing that killer instinct inside the ring.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Byron, get on your knees, you peasant, and all hail King Booker!
And from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, King Booker!
Booker T, a Hall of Fame career, one of the most inspirational men in the history of WWE. From a tough upbringing to royalty.
And also the master of the spin-a-rooney.
You really know how to ruin a moment, Byron. We're talking serious stuff here.
What I thought it fit.
We're talking Hall of Fame career. We're talking the man's credentials, and he's now a king. He's King Booker!
Go get him!
Here we go as we kick off a huge fatal four-way match, and we're going to see Roderick Strong, Kevin Owens, Roberto Carrillo, and King Baka.
No matter what your relations are with your opponents, it's an entirely different mindset when you're in this kind of match.
It's not only for themselves, but in the short term, you need to take advantage of partnerships and whittle down the competition.
Here's a cover. Could be it.
Take to put this match away.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Booker's attack gets reversed. Strong with a counter.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Corey, your experience, how difficult. He can end it here. He's got the following slam. Kicks out after one.
Still not enough to put him away.
Did you hear the sound that made? Shoulders down!
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Up and down! What a slam!
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
There's some power behind that punch.
This isn't going to be pretty. Pigment's neck breaker.
Gosh. Oh, just throwing their body.
Booker T needs to figure something out.
This has become all over.
Shoulders down. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And he stops the count. Owens set to the outside. Oh, gosh. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Big forearm.
Vicious. That was a savage club right there. Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a pin.
Roberto Carrillo looking for the submission. Rings of Saturn applied.
After everything these two men have been through, a bullet. And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
And there's the cover. That could have been it right there.
To that guy.
I know what's next.
You gotta love it.
Will that stop Carrillo? Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
That should do it.
He breaks the pin before the one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Sting. Bad predicament right here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Big forearm.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Booker's attack gets reversed.
What a shot. That'll fillet your chest.
Suplex.
Ooh, merciless looking blood.
His team works so well together.
Double backbreaker.
Here he goes for the win. He's ejected from the ring. Cross the shoulders up and boom, check.
Truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
This match was just as chaotic as we thought it would be.
It absolutely was, from bell to bell.